Hello friends, welcome to my channel Digital Way. In this today's tutorial, we will discuss some MCQs of operating system. We will also discuss the answers of these MCQ questions. Okay, so let's start. So first question is, which of the following is not an operating system? So first one is Windows, second Linux, third one is Oracle, and last one is DOS. So right answer will be Oracle. So Oracle is an RDBMS, means relational database management system. It is known as Oracle database, Oracle DB, or Oracle only. The first database for enterprise grid computing is the Oracle database. Next question is, what is the maximum length of file name in DOS? So right answer will be 8. The maximum length of the file name is 8 characters in the DOS operating system. It is commonly known as an 8.3 file name. Next question is, when was the first operating system developed? So right answer will be 1950. The first operating system was developed in the early 1950s. It was also called a single stream batch processing system because it presented data in groups. Next question is, when were MS Windows operating system proposed? So first option is 1994, second option is 1990, third option is 1992, and the last option is 1985. So right answer will be D, 1985. The first MS Windows operating system was introduced in early 1985. Next question is, which of the following is the extension of Notepad? So options available here: .txt, .xls, .ppt, and .bmp. So right answer will be .txt. The .txt file extension is a standard text document extension that contains the unformatted text, and it is the default file extension for the Notepad. Next question is, what else is a command interpreter called? So options are available here: prompt, second option is kernel, third option is shell, and the last option is command. So right answer will be shell. The command interpreter is also called the shell. Next question is, what is the full name of FAT? So options available here: file attribute table, file allocation table, third option is font attribute table, and fourth option is format allocation table. So right answer will be B, file allocation table. The FAT stands for the file allocation table. The FAT is a file system architecture. It is used in computer system and memory card, and the FAT of the contents of a computer disk indicates which field is used for which file. So next question is, BIOS is used. First option available here, by operating system, second option is by compiler, third option is by interpreter, and the last one is the by application software. So right answer will be by operating system, because BIOS is used by the operating system, and it is used to configure and identify the hardware in a system, such as the hard drive, floppy drive, optical drive, CPU, and memory. Next question is, what is the mean of the booting in the operating system? First option available here, restarting computer, second one is install the program, third one is to scan, and the last option is to turn off. So right answer will be A, restarting computer. Booting is a process of the restart the computer. After restarting it, there is no software in the computer's main memory. Next question is, when does page fault occur? So options available here, the page is present in memory, the deadlock occurs, third option is the page does not present in memory, and the last option is the buffering occurs. So right answer will be C. A page does not present in the memory. Page fault occurs when a process tries to access a block page of the memory and that page is not stored in RAM or memory. Next question is Banker's algorithm is used. First option is to prevent deadlock. Second option is to deadlock recovery. Third option is to solve the deadlock. And last one is the none of these. So right answer will be A, to prevent deadlock. Banker's algorithm is used to prevent the deadlock condition. The Banker's algorithm is sometimes called the detection algorithm. It is named the Banker's algorithm because it is used to determine whether a loan can be granted in the banking system or not. Next question is, when you delete a file in your computer, where does it go? So right, first option available here, recycle bin. Second option available here, hard disk. Third option is taskbar, and the last option is the none of these. So right answer will be recycle bin. When you delete a file on your computer device, it is transferred to your computer system's recycle bin or trash. Next question is, which is the Linux operating system? So first option is private operating system. Second option is Windows operating system, open source operating system, and none of these. So right answer will be open source operating system. The Linux operating system is an open source operating system made up of a kernel. So it is very safe operating system. Next question is, what is the full name of DSM? First option is Direct System Module. Second is Direct System Memory. Third option is Demoralized System Memory. And the last one is Distributed Shared Memory. So right answer will be D, Distributed Shared Memory. The DSM stands for Distribution Shared Memory. Next question is, what is full name of the IDL? So options available here, Interface Definition Language, Interface Direct Language, Interface Data Library, and none of these. So right answer will be A, Interface Definition Language. The IDL stands for Interface Definition Language, and it is used to establish communication between clients and servers in RPC. Next question is, what is bootstrapping called? So first option available here, cold boot. Second option is cold hot boot. Third option is called hot strap, and the last option is hot boot. So right answer will be cold boot. Bootstrapping is also known as cool boot. Next question is, what is the FIENS register used for? So first option available here, to disk protection. Second option is to CPU protection. Third option is to memory protection. And the last option is none of these. So right answer will be C, to memory protection. So the FIENS register is used for memory protection on the computer, and it is a way to access the memory in the computer. Next question is, if the page size increases, the internal fragmentation is also. First option is decreases, second option is increases, third option is remain constant, and the last option is none of these. So right answer will be B, increases. Next question is, which of the following is a single user operating system? So options available here, Windows, Mac, MS-DOS, and none of these. So right answer will be C, MS-DOS. The single user operating system is the operating system in which only one user can access the computer system at a time. And MS-DOS is the best example of single user operating system. Next question is, the size of virtual memory is based on which of the following? So options available here, CPU. Second one is RAM. Third option is address bus, and the last option is data bus. So right answer will be address bus. The size of virtual memory is based on the address bus. Next question is, if a page number is not found in the translation look side buffer, then it is known as, first option available here, translation look aside buffer miss. Second option is buffer miss. Third option is translation look aside buffer hit. And the last one is all of the mentioned. So right answer will be translation look aside buffer miss. A translation look aside buffer miss arises when the page table entry needed to translate a virtual address to a physical address is not available in the translation look aside buffer. Next question is, which of the following is not application software? First option available here, Windows 7. Second option is WordPad. Third option is Photoshop. And the last option is MS Excel. So right answer will be Windows 7. Windows 7 is not an application software because it is an operating system. Next question is, which of the following support Windows 64 bit? So first option available here, Windows XP. Second option is Windows 2000. Third option is Windows 1998. And the last option is none of these. So right answer will be Windows XP. Windows XP support the 64 bits. Windows XP is designed to expand the memory address space. Its original name is Microsoft Windows XP Professional X64 and it is based on the x86 to 64 architecture. Next question is, which of the following windows does not have a start button? First option available here, Windows 7. Second option is Windows 8 and third option is Windows XP. And last option is none of these. So right answer will be Windows 8. Windows 8 does not have a start button because it uses the table mode, tablet mode, but Windows 8.1 has a start button. Next question is, which of the following operating system does not support more than one program at a time? So right answer will be, first option available here, Linux. Second option available here, Windows. Third option is Mac and the last one is the DOS. So right answer will be DOS. So DOS stands for Disk Operating System. Disk Operating System is a single user operating system that does not support more than one program at a time. Next question is, which of the following is a condition that causes deadlock? So first option available here, mutual exclusion. Second option available here, hold and wait. Third option is circular wait. And the fourth one is no preemption. And the last one is all of these. So right answer will be all of these. Next question is, who provide the interface to access the services of the operating system? So first option available here, API. Second option is system call. And third option is library. And fourth option is assembly instruction. Okay, so we have already read the question. Again, I am going to read. Who provides the interface to access the services of the operating system? So right answer will be system call. The system call provides an interface for user programs to access the services of the operating system through the APIs. API stands for application program interface. Next question is, where are placed the list of processes that are prepared to be executed and waiting? So first option available here, job queue. Second option is ready queue. Third option is execution queue. And the last option is process queue. So right answer will be ready queue. The ready queue is a set of all the processes that processes are ready to execute and wait. Next question is, who among the following can block the running process? So first option is fork, second option is read, third option is down, and the last option is all of these. So right answer will be all of these. Next question is, which of the following does not interrupt the running processes? So first option available here, time interrupt. Second one is the device. Third one is power failure. And the last one is the scheduler process. So right answer will be scheduler process. So scheduler process does not interrupt in any running process. Its job is to select the pre-processes for long term, short term and short term scheduler. So this is how we have completed our part one of operating system MCQ series. So on our channel you can find some tutorials also. Okay, so some office tutorials are also there and some tech videos are also there, and in the some technical subjects, programming in C, artificial intelligence and object oriented concepts in Java tutorials are also available. And if you gain some knowledge from this video tutorial, then please like and share our this video. And if you want more video like this, then you can write in comment section on which subject you want these objective type questions and answer with explanation. We are also available on Facebook, so you can redirect to our Facebook page by clicking on the link that is given in the description box. Okay, so please do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.